Chelsea Janson. I live in Gilbert, Arizona. I work at an orthodontic office. I'm a full-time mom, full-time wife. I have a stepdaughter that's 20. She's beautiful. I have a daughter that's 11 months old, and she's beautiful. And we're just in a great season of life right now, just kind of living every day by day and just trying to survive and loving every minute of it. I coach gymnastics full-time. I was perfectly healthy. I met Kent actually when Michaela was 6, and so he would bring her to the gymnastics gym and we would just get to play, and I started having issues with my hip. While I was coaching, I was noticing that when I would try to spot the girls that I was coaching, I just didn't have the movement that I used to, and there was just a lot of pain in my hip. And so I ended up reaching out to an orthopedic doctor that was recommended to me. He had thought I had a labral tear in my right hip joint. 2012 was a very interesting year. So I had a surgery and I thought, oh, I'm gonna beat this, this is great. Oh my gosh, we're gonna get married. And then I actually think my second tear happened right between the first surgery and our wedding. So I knew going on our honeymoon that I had a torn labrum re-tear, and I was a little bit frustrated.
My name is Kent Janson. As far as supporting my wife, there's no question. We're in it together. So what she has to deal with, I have to deal with. I don't see it as a choice. You just do it. You know, you just support and do what you got to do. Overall, she's an amazing woman, but she's had her challenges and she's done a great job.
So after the third surgery, I was just in pain all the time. My ankle hurt, my hip hurt. I got to about July, and I said, I am done with these painkillers. I am done being in pain. I'm done. I'm not gonna let this control me anymore. Year after year, when you're paying deductible after deductible and out of pocket after out of pocket, it just becomes overwhelming. Where would I be without health insurance in my situation that I've gone through? So when you get a bill, your insurance pays X amount, and then it's above usual and customary, which just means that your provider won't pay the extra that they're charging your insurance, that your insurance is saying that they're willing to pay. I didn't understand how that worked. And then I would just pay it. But then I have my husband saying, whoa, 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 you don't need to be paying that. Let's call the doctor's office and figure that out.
I think that was the biggest thing, was just making sure she understood that, hey, you don't just grab this bill and pay it. You know, read it, figure out what's wrong with it, if there is something wrong with it. If it's on the up and up, then pay it. And I think that's probably common with a lot of people that don't have experience in the industry, is just, hey, if I get a bill, I gotta pay it.
You pay for your insurance, they've paid their portion, so let's see what we can do on the back end about the above usual and customary. But it just gets confusing when you have so many people involved, because the provider's charging and then the insurance is paying only this amount, and then it just gets confusing. So if they could meet in the middle somewhere, I feel like it's for everyone's benefit. Probably 10 of my 12 years with him have been a little bit of a struggle. When Kent and I met, I was this young, healthy, vibrant human. Not that I'm not that anymore, but it's definitely taken a long road to get back to myself. I mean, a long road. Kent signed up for something he didn't know he was signing up for.
Let's face it, nobody wants to be sick, nobody wants to get hurt, but it happens. So if you can make that process cleaner and easier, you know, all the better for everybody. Healthcare is expensive, so we've paid a lot of money over the years, and I like to make sure that when we're paying something, we should be. I still want to have that information at my fingertips, because that's my nature. I'm going to question it. I want to see before I feel comfortable. Healthcare is a big, big pie, and there's a lot of different pieces to it. But for patients specifically, I feel like there's a lot of patients that don't understand the process. They will just carte blanche pay something. You know, they just assume everyone's on the up and up, everything was done correctly, and a lot of times it isn't. So to be able to build that trust up with patients, with everybody involved, I think gets people closer to understanding the process, and ultimately could lead to a cleaner process when there's a lot of moving parts to it.
You know, going through all this, I never thought I was gonna get to have a baby, ever. I'm like, am I ever gonna have the opportunity? My body is a mess. I can't seem to get it under control. It's one thing after the other. Sorry, I'm gonna get emotional. I called my husband and I just yelled it on the phone, and he was like shocked on the phone, because normally normal people would wait and be like, oh my gosh, guess what? But not me. I'm not normal. So I just told him over the phone. I was so excited. I've never been more excited for anything in my life, ever. I had a pretty amazing pregnancy. And then when she was born and we got to hold her and I got to see her, it's like, this is why I've endured all of this. When I first received my billing for Blair's birth, to be quite honest, I was confused. I even had my husband look, because I'm like, how am I getting a bill from Blue Cross Blue Shield? And then once I did and read a little more closely, I realized that that was my bill. And then it had been simplified. So that was kind of an aha moment of, oh. And at the time, I don't think I was aware that OODA Health and Dignity were partnered with Blue Cross Blue Shield, so I didn't understand the process. I just had received this bill and thought, this is way too good to be true. I'm not paying this. I don't understand it. OODA Health just makes it easy. It's all in one place. It takes out the guessing. It takes out the legwork. There's so much legwork that has to go into properly paying your medical bills if you don't want to overpay. I would use OODA Health over anything. If I was searching for a provider, OODA Health, if I saw that name, I would just know that would be a huge factor in deciding who I would go with, what provider I would choose, because it's a no-brainer. It really is. It's simple and easy. It's all consolidated into one happy little piece of paper.